A 4-year-old boy shot in the face playing with a gun has died.
As police investigate, neighbors in Northwest Baltimore are grieving right along with the family. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey joins us from Baltimore City Police Headquarters with more details on the story. Kim?
Well, state investigators are trying to determine if that gun was registered and how a 4-year-old boy was able to get his hands on it. The call came in just before 10:30 Sunday morning as a shooting in the 3600 block of Fernhill Avenue. Officers found 4-year-old Tyshawn Townsend with a gunshot wound to the face. Neighbors ran outside when they heard his mother's cry.
Crying and say, oh my God, my baby's dead, my baby's dead. And she was bent over crying hysterically.
It appears that the child may have found a gun inside of the home. At some point, the gun went off.
Tyshawn was rushed to the hospital where he later died. Police wouldn't comment on who was home during the shooting or where Tyshawn found the loaded gun. But the news has rattled parents in the area.
It was like a scary feeling. As a parent, you're going to be concerned because I think as far as guns being in the home, they shouldn't be in the home anyway, especially with small children.
Police are still investigating the circumstances of the shooting, but neighbors say Tyshawn's mother was a concerned parent.
She seemed like she was a pretty caring mother. The kids were well-dressed at the time. They had haircuts or whatever. So it looked like she, you know, took care of the children and were concerned about them.
But we always want to remind people to take the utmost caution if you have a firearm in the house. Always keep it unloaded. Always keep it in an area that is inaccessible to children.
So far, no charges have been filed in the case, but police continue to investigate. Reporting live at police headquarters, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.